So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this video we will be talking about Minecraft 1.17 caves and cliffs update. It's a Minecraft update and it has arrived short time ago. In this update, Mojang have fixed some bugs and it has introduced some new blocks for us. And this update name is Caves and Cliffs update. So let us take an overview and review on this update. And I'll give you a free download link in my description box. Please click on that and download this game. It's the latest version. I'll give you an easy download link. So before entering into the video, I would like to remind you about subscribing my channel. So please subscribe my channel and like my videos, share my videos. It will be more support for me and I'll introduce more content and I'll post more videos. So sorry about my bad English, so that I can't talk, I'm so nervous. So let us go into the video first. So let me open Minecraft. So in this update they have changed this load screen. This load screen used to be white with bars, but now they have changed this. And see, as you can see in the right lower corner, v1.17.0, and you can also log in your account. You can log in your Xbox account. So let me wait. So this is my account. So I'll show you what are the new blocks introduced in this update and so on. So this update is nice. They have been working on this update from past 1 year. So this is a nice update for this. So still so many versions are there, but this is the stable version, 1.17.0. So 1.17.1, 1.17.0.1 also are also there, but I found this version was so smooth in some older devices like 3GB and 4GB RAM devices. So we are in the game. So crafting. So this is my enchantment room. Hey sheep, why did you come here? Go out. So I'll introduce you the new blocks. So the new blocks they have introduced are, I'll show you first some blocks again. I'll show you some other blocks. So chorus flower, this is not there in the before update. Chorus plant, popped chorus flower. So these are the 4 new blocks. And wow, moss carpet, moss block, rooted dirt, hanging roots, big drip leaf, glow lichens, flowering azalea or something, azalea, spore blossom, small drip leaf. So this is amethyst block, budding amethyst, amethyst cluster, medium. So these are the new blocks. And tough calcite. So let us see amethyst block. This amethyst block is a interesting block. So when we place this block, some kind of sound comes. So let me see. So ding like some. So this is a nice block. When we break this also we get some sound. So same with budding amethyst block. So there are new kind of ores. See, the ores texture has also been changed. So in the older update, the old ores texture used to be different and now they have changed. And they have introduced some new ores. So diamond ore didn't change, diamond ore is same. Lapis lazuli, everything changed except the diamond ore. It is little bit what we tell that same compared to the older version. So emerald ore, nether quartz ore, gold ore, ancient debris. So they have introduced copper ore, deep slate iron ore. So these are deep slate ores. I don't know what is that, but let me test what are those. So let me set my game mode to survival and test those. So what is this? It did change. Default game mode survival. Okay, it has been changed. So let us see this copper ore, iron ore, diamond ore. So we are about to see these ores are different from the original ones or not. So let's see copper ore. Oh, we get raw copper. Okay, what do we get? Raw iron. Okay, then we get raw. Then what do we get from this? We get a diamond. Then what is this? So absolutely we used to get a lapsus. And I think this is raw gold. Oh yes, this is a raw gold. Raw gold. So we get these type of blocks. So they haven't reduced. I'll show you what are those. So raw gold and so this is, they have introduced this one, glow item frame. So this is a little bit different from the normal item frame. And some new mob, axolotl or something, I don't know, but let me test those. Oh wait, I'm taking this. Okay, we have to test these. Sand powder snow bucket. Oh yes, what is this? Powder snow bucket. This thing sounds a little bit different. What? Powder snow? We can grow through it? Oh, I think we are getting a frostbite from this. So I think, oh sheep, let's take this. Go. So if a mob or some player, let us defend me. If I go into this powder snow bucket in survival mode, I'll take damage from that ice cold. And this is glow item frame. So let us test it. I'll keep my pickaxe in this. And I'll set my time to night. So always day is enabled. So I'll disable it. Oh, where is always day? Okay. So did I disable it or not? Wait. Yes, I disabled it. So now let's test it. Time. Oh, come fast. Sunset night. Okay. Oh god, this is not glowing. So normal, is there a normal frame, item frame? So normal item frame, let's compare to this. So let us keep beside of this. And this is little bit brighter than the original frame. So this is a glow one. So you pickaxe stay here. So let us see if there are any new blocks. So what is this? Glow ink sac. Oh, I forgot to tell. This squid is super nice. This is glow squid. Glow squid. This is more like than the normal squid, but this squid glows. See. This glows. It really just something we tell the ink. We get this ink sac, glowing sac. So let me go deeper. Oh, what is this? So there's something type of house here. So let's go inside. Oh, there is air here. So this is a stronghold or something. Oh yes, this is a stronghold, but don't, I won't go inside. I'll show you a lichen. This is a lichen. Wait, glow lichen. If you place this lichen in dark areas, for example, see here, there is a glow lichen. So I'll take this. So here is dark. If I place, the light will be emitted from this lichen. So many new blocks are there, but I can't show you in this video because the video size is getting too much. So hanging roots. So download the game and explore the game. If any new blocks are there which I have not described in the video, please comment below. And what is this glowberries? Can I eat it? Oh, can I eat it? Yes, can I eat it? And this mob axolotl. What is this? Oh, what? This is like a some lizard. Oh, why are you not moving? Oh. Okay. If I kill this, what would I get? So this is iron ore. So texture has been changed. So let's get out of here. So guys, this is the video about Minecraft 1.17 update. So do like the video if you do like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel, friends. Our channel is near to 200 subscribers. Help me reach 1k subscribers. So bye friends, see you in the next video. Bye.